felt the end was near, and for the first time, it was not his own he was contemplating, but that of the nightmare. Night phaser had an unexpected effect. I suspected, however, that it would be short-lived. He had to act quickly. No longer dizzy. The discomfort, the pain, the fear, all had evaporated. They had been replaced by a single-minded determination to put an end to this. switch on the machine and hope. Carl had no other option. There was no disputing the power of the device. Carl could feel the vibrations in his bones. Soon, he made the waves. As if caught in the violent wind of a cyclone, the rat collapsed. Carl rejoiced for a while, then thought the worst was now awaiting him, attacking the beast. The sight of the weakened creature, crippled and with nowhere to run, shook the detective. Wounded animals are most dangerous. Thank you. Corbo had been left all alone, abandoned to his fate. There was no longer anyone to rescue him from the torrent of hatred that swept away his heart. Consumed by grief, Corbo had nothing left to live for besides revenge.
À toute personne entendant ce message, nous procédons à une opération de secours. Les hélicoptères patrouillent le secteur de Manastan. Tâchez par tous les moyens possibles de signaler votre présence. Je répète, nous procédons à une opération de secours. Les hélicoptères patrouillent le secteur de Manastan. Tâchez par tous les moyens possibles de signaler votre présence.
The cabin's comfortable atmosphere would end up getting the better of Faubert. He needed to get out and signal for help.